before practice, working on his ball handling skills and footwork. I mean, this is not something you're absolutely born with. Even have it proven, hard work pays.
Transition, Hunter running the floor. Wheeler saves it, Edwards wide open for three. Timeout, Greg Gard.
Others to get him the ball. Yes, he's a post. Point guard plays importance. Edward pulls a three and knocks it. Touches Matt Harms. Edwards turns a corner, gets some separation. Oh, off the window and the friendly. Hunter looking for Edwards. Edwards, and he's fouled. That's another part of his game against Michigan State every single year. 16 points on 8 of 9, and there he is.
Williams' presence is being felt in a positive way for Purdue.
Here's Edwards. Iverson with two fouls of note. Iverson and Kobe King.
Size. You know, they pick and pop.
Edwards answers.
What a playmaker, though, by Ethan Happ on the drive. Kicks it back to the hot hand. Hat came up with an opportunity for Davison.
Edwards is fouled by Davison. He just tied Mike Kelly for fifth.
Effort with the time he's had.
Picked up. That's on the bounce. Here's Ford again. No. Edwards up high for the rebound. He's ready to push it. Edwards with Davison on him. And he'll fire up a three. And he'll knock it down on him. By the way, that was the fifth turnover by Ethan Happ. Edwards steps in. Edwards knocks it down. Harms with the rebound. It's another offensive board. And it's stripped away. And knocks Dustin Edwards. Under a minute. Shot clock at 8. Edwards. Long three. Oh, my goodness. D'Mitrik Trice makes it a 1-point. Big free throw here. 3.2 now. Minute 45 left in our first overtime. Here's Edwards. Turns the corner, runs into Trice. Trice misses. Edwards the rebound. Edwards is fouled. He can hang on here in Madison. Which is Matt Harms. Edwards turns a corner.